Tatum territory, so get. What does that mean?
Just a neighborly first warning, sir.
What's the second warning? A landmine? Come forward!
Morning, sir.
What the is going on?
Sergeant, take a rifle squad and get those snipers.
Get them with what, sir?
This is no time to play 20 questions.
We haven't got any ammunition, sir.
No ammo?
That's right.
Lieutenant, what happened to the ammo I requisitioned?
The ammo, sir? Supply went on it, sir, because you forgot to sign it.
I see. And you forgot to bring it back for me to sign it, eh?
I don't think we need it, sir. See, these people want to be our friends. Watch, I'll show you. Hey! That's no way to start a friendship, Captain.
All right, Lieutenant. Since you're a mountain expert and don't need any ammunition, shack, tail out there and make friends with the natives.
You mean you want me to go up there, sir?
That's exactly what I mean.
But these people are shooting ammo, sir. They're a lot of live ammo.
Now, Lieutenant!
Yes, sir. Yes,
wait
sir.
A minute, Lieutenant. Yes, sir,
that way, sir.
What's going on?
You'll need a white flag.
A white flag?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Oh. Well.
What's that?
I was on leave, sir, when they called me for this duty. Yeah, this will have to do.
I see.
Good luck, Lieutenant.
Yeah.
Hold your fire, friends. Hold your fire.
Fire. Hey. This is a friendly visit. There's no reason for shooting.
This is Tatum territory, Yankee. Now take your gas buggies and skedaddle off of Pappy's Mountain.
Well, that's no way to be greeting Ken folks.
Jody?
Jody. What are you doing with my face?
That's a right good question, friend.
What's your name?
What's yours?
I'm Josh Morgan from Hidden Rock, North Carolina.
Then you's kinfolk. My name's Selena Tatum. And that's my sister Zelia.
Howdy. This here's our cousin Jody Tatum.
If I'd known you gals were so downright good looking, I'd have been up here a long time ago.
Don't let him sweet talk you. He ain't proved he's kinfolk yet.
Well, I can prove that too. My great-great-aunt Euphrasia married a Tatum back in 1907.
See, Jody, he is kinfolk.
Practically kissing cousins. To you two gals, not him.
What you doing up here, Cousin Josh?
Well, we came up on a friendly visit to talk to you folks. Sort of government business.
Yeah, we've seen them revenues before. We sent them back down the mountain with lead buzzing around their tails.
Yeah, hush up, Jody. Them was no-count Yankees.
I reckon Pappy and Ma will be right glad to meet you, Cousin Josh.
Hezekiah, meet your Cousin Josh Morgan.
Hello there. Hello, buddy.
The dog's got a mighty powerful handshake there.
That wasn't no dog, that was me.
Jody, you quit that!
I'm a champion wrestler, Smoky Mountain. I ain't taking nobody to meet Pappy unless I throw them first.
Well, maybe you're scared, Cousin Josh.
Jody!
It's all right, Selena. Okay, Jody. I'll give you a try.
Hold on and come, Josh! Watch out he don't gouge you!